We interrupt this program to bring you a special bulletin from ABC Radio. Three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade today in downtown Dallas, Texas. To repeat, in Dallas, Texas, three shots were fired at President Kennedy's motorcade today. We're going to stand by for more details on the incident in Dallas. Stay tuned to your ABC station for further details.
There has been an attempt, as perhaps you know now, on the life of President Kennedy. He was wounded in an automobile driving from Dallas Airport into downtown Dallas, along with Governor Connally of Texas. They've been taken to Parkland Hospital there, where their condition is as yet unknown. We have not been told their condition. At Dallas, in a downtown hotel room, a group had been gathered to hear President Kennedy when he was waiting his arrival. Let's switch down there now, where Eddie Barker of KRLD is on the air. As you can imagine, there are many stories that are coming in now as to the actual condition of the president. One is that he is dead. This cannot be confirmed. Another is that Governor Connally is in the operating room. This we have not confirmed. The president was whisked from the scene of the attempted assassination, or assassination depending upon his condition, of course, at this hour, by bus to Parkland Hospital, and the president undoubtedly is in the emergency room at that hospital, which would be on the first floor of Parkland.
Well, that's a repeat of something that you heard reported to you directly a moment ago from KRLD television in Dallas, and that is the rumor that has reached them at the hotel that the president is dead. Totally unconfirmed, apparently.
We do not know what his condition is. But the report is that the president is dead. This is not confirmed. This is something that word just came to us a minute ago. The word we have is that President Kennedy is dead. This we do not know for a fact. The word we have is that he is dead, that he was shot by an assassin at the intersection of Elm and Houston Streets, just as he was going into the underpass. The word we have is from a doctor on the staff of Parkland Hospital who says that it is true. He was in tears when he told me just a moment ago.
From Dallas, Texas, the flash, apparently official, President Kennedy died at 1 p.m. Central Standard Time, 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time, some 38 minutes ago. Vice President Lyndon Johnson has left the hospital in Dallas, but we do not know to where he has proceeded. Presumably, he will be taking the oath of office shortly and become the 36th President of the United States.